And the next one is the 27th of August. Thank you.
Of the Mazda and the Mark 1 Cortina, but it's Pete Malam, the most experienced of these boys and the current Group 2 leader in the SBC category. Coming up then, Gary Provider, Pete Malam, number 40, leading from Paul Clawson from Northern Hall in Suffolk. Number 76 to 22 has an almighty hair-raising moment going down the Dover slope, but he knocked down into fourth position. End of the field, but Pete Malam is number 40, getting well clear now of Paul Clawson in second place, 26 coming up to close on him. And the Vauxhall wagon inside a little bit, going out onto the Lewis Devorman, I think, might make second place. They go up the hill, 22 there, John Harrison from Buxton, but he's well in third place. Behind him, the master, I think, yes, the master goes back to retire from the paddock. Pete Malam, without any shadow of a doubt, the most successful driver in this category. Rob Holloway trying to come through on the outside of Rob. He can't do it in his 26. Trevor Orman taking it from Rob Holloway, 22. John Harrison, then comes Dave Bean, who moved up the field quite well from a very lonely position. Then Steve Priestley, 38. Colin Sutton, 60. Marcus Stilder, Roger Virgin, bringing up the rear. So with the SBC safely through their first time run in the 1301-2 litre category, we now turn our attention to the up to 1000cc, where it's no longer an absolute mini domination category. We've seen the Datsun of Ian Cook from Herne Bay being very, very successful in the past. I suppose we ought to call it a Nissan these days, because they've now